Alright everybody, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Let's see what we're gonna be off to today in the Volvo. Oh, looks like I got more helicopters. Oh, I guess it helped we clicked on the city first, huh? That's a big oversized load here, some ethanol going back up to prime. We'll probably take that. And some gasoline there, going down into Mexico. That could be an interesting journey. That's 225 miles. Yeah, we could do that.
Drive safe.
Alright, let's see where we gotta go. I believe it's gonna be ours right here in front of us. No, that's only a double. Tandem the maximum. Not drive up the gravel pile. All right, freight market. Right there it is.
Ready to roll.
We're off to Mexico once again. Making some money. Oh, you got 8,000? Need about 60,000 more. Buy us another truck. It's Tuesday, 4:20 a.m. And we'll be there by 9:30 a.m. Couple hours, 5 hours.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Hauling gasoline, yeah, 39,958 pounds.
Turn left.
exit right. We're on 78.
Exit right.
78. To 236.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Go straight on. Ready to turn right.
Are there a couple more mods next series we do? Make the game even more realistic. It gives you realistic freight prices per mile, realistic fuel mileage, realistic fuel prices. Transforms the game basically. Websites, I've seen that K-Dog made a realistic mileage. About a one-to-one scale, this just changes the mileage. Still the same distance. Next same amount of time, just more miles. But I might give that a try, too.
Go
I don't
straight
know
on.
How that'll act with the realistic price, realistic economy. Get paid per mile, but I have to look into that. Fly turd on my screen. That's nasty. What does that button say around here? Danger something. Like a fifth wheel lock release button. The user manual. I just want to push it now. To the desert, but we don't break down. Long ass walk. Boom. Make a list in the description for all the mods that I use, but most of the mods I use are Z mods, paid subscription, or paid mods, and truck mods, paid truck mods. Obviously, I can't really link to those, but that's the biggest part of my mods. I have, I get over 100 mods installed. Most of them are, like I said, sound mods, paid truck mods. The paid truck mods are like, 4 or 5 files each. Then I got the graphics mods, which
go
is like
straight on.
8 files all together in it. So.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Which I need to update my mods. I'm bad about not updating.
Straight on.
I think I've only been down through here once or twice. So we had a blowout right now. Because I don't think there's a repair shop when we're close by, it'd probably take a while for people to get out to us.
Keep right and then turn right.
Turn like cars, you can't just blow the side of the road, jack it up, change
turn
it.
Turn right.
I mean, well, you could, but it'd be a hell of a job.
Keep right.
Am I supposed to turn there? Or was?
I'll find a new route.
Yeah, take a right, right up here. And we had our first accident,
turn
got our
right.
First ticket all at the same time. wonder what he's hauling. Propane, probably, huh? You ready to find out? Let's not do that, though. That's a bad idea.
Go straight on.
This thing's got those anti-lock brakes on it. Guarantee that thing's turned on too. I gotta turn it off. Mixed the braking weird. Anti-lock braking system. No, it is off. Traction control is off. That doesn't really matter, really. Maybe we should turn it on, see what happens. I know. I'm supposed to be playing the game. I passed it, didn't I? Blame it on the super singles. Mexico. Oh, damn. The price of a permit is to haul gasoline across the border. Got the engine brake turned on.
Keep left.
A little bit of downshift like that. Hit the button. I get a ticket or something.
Turn left.
I'm getting in this lane. Almost 500 miles in the truck. 496.
Keep left. and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
There's 100 degrees outside. We got the heater going.
Go straight on.
Actually, I think it's set at 70. 72.
Go straight on.
A little bug splatter. I'd use a spray thing, but they haven't put that in game yet.
Straight on. Keep left and then turn left. Turn left. Keep left and then turn right.
Keep left and turn right.
Turn right.
Push.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
Federalis. Let's go. Back in front of me. Fucking crack. $45.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Tankers insulated. I don't know very much about tankers. Never did hold a lot of it. I can hold two, maybe. It was 100 degrees outside. You can imagine what I'd be inside that damn tank. This is probably why it's reflective.
Finally, we are here.
Pretty guard out there doing no dick thrust. Fucking rocks. Try the full shit. Alright, let's find us another loop. A frac tank and some gasoline back up to where we just came from. Something better than that. $15,000 for 300 miles.
Okay, we'll take a here we go.
Trucks. Our trucks, I mean. Got some blacked up wings. I've never noticed that before. Sixty miles. First y'all come across, we're switching this transmission out.
Okay, let's find a new route. Keep left. Rerouted. Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Yeah. I messed the back of that car up, didn't I? This engine. Got the biggest engine. Full speed with a 279 in it. Some 18 speeds. We'll do 3-9. Well, we'll go 3-7.
Finding a new route.
Also repair it. We need to repair it. Repair all. $168. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Won't repair all. Only damage the ones on the tires. Gotta put a plug in it, I guess.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Bitch, you told me to turn left.
mind. I'll find a new route.
I want to go this way. We'll make it there eventually.
And then turn left. Turn left. Go straight on. Go straight on. Keep right. Ready to turn left. Turn left. Make a U-turn. It's all over now.
What just happened to my game? It went in a window mode for some reason. I'll fix it here in a second.
Time to hit the road.
Got a monitor fixing to take a dump on. I think it just did, actually. Alright. To the left.
Drive safe. Ready to turn right. Turn right. Go straight on. Turn right. Keep left.
Excuse me? Make it, but why chance?
Go straight on.
B36.
Go straight on. Go straight on.
Keep going. That's when you don't want to go flying around.
Go straight on. Go straight on.
Thank you.
finding a new route.
Find a new route. Going right through here.
Keep right, and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
lot of smoking like crazy up there. Can we all get a horn? Why do they stop so fucking fast down here for? It's retarded, there's no way you can stop that fast.
get ready to turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Alright, another load delivered. Damn, the ground's bright. Gallons of fuel, $17,000 and 685 XP, level 15.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.